And broken up with another turnover. It's James who goes colliding into Powell. Got him on the jaw with the whistle on the play. And Powell, as you can see, crumples to the floor. And that was a collision.
And I must say, in your 20th season, to be able to, one, outrun the Warriors 2 days ago, and then, two, be able to take and withstand the physicality of what the Clippers are doing in transition, to do this in